Breaking for the lead from the outside, Bachelor Bow and Groovy. Also from the outside, Zabaleta, Snow Chief between horses, then Vernon Castle. Down the stretch for the first time, Groovy has the lead by a length. Zabaleta is second, Bachelor Bow third, a length to Snow Chief fourth. Gap of four, Vernon Castle fifth, by a head, Southern Appeal sixth, a half length, Broad Brush is seventh. Between horses, Wheatley Hall runs eighth. Up from the outside, Badger Land is ninth. Moving on to the back stretch, it's Groovy by a length. Zabaleta second, length and a half. Bachelor Bow third ahead, Snow Chief fourth, gap of five. Southern Appeal now runs fifth. Length to Broad Brush in sixth, Wheatley Hall seventh, by a head, Vernon Castle eighth. Three lengths to Badger Land running ninth. Down along the inside, Rampage 10. Bold Arrangement is 11th. Also up from the inside, that's Wise Times. They're moving for the turn. Groovy on the inside has a head in front. Zabaleta second to length. Snow Chief is gaining ground. Those three are right together. Bachelor Bow fourth. Into the turn, Zabaleta head in front. Snow Chief second. Gap of two. From the inside, Wheatley Hall third ahead, Broad Brush fourth ahead, Badger Land on the extreme outside. They're moving for the stretch. Snow Chief, Broad Brush on the outside, Badger Land, all three horses together. Also gaining ground, that's Bold Arrangement. They're into the stretch, it's Badger Land on the outside, on the inside, Bold Arrangement. Here comes Ferdinand on the rail. In the final furlong, it's Ferdinand getting the lead. On the outside, Bold Arrangement and Broad Brush. Nearing the wire, it's Ferdinand in front, on the outside, Bold Arrangement. Under the wire, Ferdinand under Bill Shoemaker wins the Derby by two.